My financial situation right now, I'd say, could be much better. I think with most millennials, there is definitely struggle there. I would like to own a home one day. And at this rate, and like many of my peers, it's not a reachable goal right now. I don't see it being a reachable goal for me for a very, very, very long time. I don't know of many millennials who are very comfortable with where they are financially. And that's where I am.